George. I speak for DedSec London. What do you have for us?
Right, well, I've been working at Titus, see? Rookie stuff, optimizing the maintenance grid, that kind of thing, but I seen shit. One of my co-workers got in where he should have. He was hunted down by a pack of drones. Only they were coordinating like I've never seen, like they were sharing one mind.
Got it. Killer drones with a hive mind, millions of lives hang in the balance, etc. Standard DedSec stuff. We'll need to download credentials to access the OS at the same time from two different locations, BrokerTech and Karkani Medical.
Stand down.
Hold it.
drones are on their way to the suspect.
Will expire at some point.
Then no time to waste, team. Hurry on to Tidus.
Dispatch, drones are en route to suspect.
pleasure at the premature termination of a viable AI, but world domination shouldn't be one's raison d'etre.
Guys, you've got to shut this shit down. I mean, that's what you do, right?
Yes, George, we are the ones who shut this shit down. Now, let's destroy these research stations. Well done. Now get the hell out.
Guys, good work on deleting Gog OS, but we got a new situation. Check the newsfeed.
Wicked!
The rogue drones appear to be attacking industry.
The drones were given autonomous functionality when we shut down Gog OS. In any case, they're off the leash.
Yes, walk
showing
on.
You how it's done.
It's all in the hips.
Fucking yes. These are the moves, mate. Proper. You can't improve these moves.
This isn't a seizure.
Pretty good.
These are the moves, mate. Fucking yes. Showing you how it's done. Proper.